sure enough, nice geldness, gelding stance. We got at 15.2, pushing 15.3 really hard. He's stout made. He's really got a good bone, a good foot to him. Get over here where I can do this. He's traffic safe. No bumps, no blemishes, nowhere on his leg. Seems to be 100% sound in the way he travels. He is 100% sound off except for his eye. He has a foggy eye on one side. He cannot see out of this eye. But it does not bother him or affect him in any shape, form, or fashion. He's got a big old frame to him. They said he's a rope horse. I believe it. He'll side pass. He'll neck rein around. He's really broke. He's really nice. You can see that eye right there. He's really, really, really broke. Absolutely do everything you ask him to do. Come here. Maggie. Absolutely. Do anything you ask him to do. But a super nice horse. Super broke. They said he was a rope horse and they'd hit the rope. When he was roping, hit his eye. Somebody was an inexperienced roper and was roping on him, hit his horse in the eye with a rope, which has damaged his eye. But you can pass traffic on that side, you can catch him on that side. You can absolutely do anything you want to do with this horse on the bad side. He rides double, single, loads well, tacks up well, easy to catch, handle. If the eye doesn't bother you, it doesn't bother him. But he's a big, stout guy. He's broke to ride the best. Somebody make somebody a good beginner's horse or a good cowboy's horse. Just because he's got the bad eye, don't knock him because it don't bother him one bit. He's passed traffic on that side. Dogs coming up there. Right here. You got it, Brody. Come on, I have faith. Not today. He ain't failing. But this horse isn't broke. He's a good individual. Super nice. I'm going to walk up here. Let you get a look at his face and his eye. See, it's just got a fog to it. He's got one really good eye and one that he can't see out of. Super nice horse, though. Good feet, good front end, good hind end. He's got that old long winter coat on him there. But I'm talking squared up, good, mellow, natured fella right here. Super nice horse. Price on this horse here will be $1,400. $1,400 for this awesome riding horse. If he didn't have that bad eye, he'd be $6,500 somewhere. Really nice horse.